Alright, I guess I'm doing this now. Valkyria Chronicles 4. I have waited a year and a half to finally do this, because I started streaming it like a year and a half ago, I think, where I was trying to record it or something. I don't know what I was doing. And then I was like, I'm going to wait for the PC version till I buy that. And then, my PC broke. Hey! And then I didn't bother buying a PC for another year and a half, boys! And so I've been waiting since then. And you probably can't hear me over the music, because it probably... Even though I have it that low, it's probably still too loud. I don't know. I'll find out. New game, boys. Normal.
The day our hometown burned, that was the day we enlisted. At last, we had something to believe in. Something worth fighting for. None of us yet knew. We couldn't foresee what this war would cost us. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up.
Now, for the record, I have played the first, like, you probably can't hear me, the first, like, three missions, but anything past that is new to me. Yeah, we can just get going. All right, we are turning down that render scale. I can tell you that right off the bat, or not. I guess we're fine.
Just say the word.
Okay.
Blah blah blah. Let's deploy. I was about to say maybe not. It is time.
It's up to me to get everyone out alive.
True, true.
Concentrate. Remember your training. We can do this.
That's true.
I can do this.
That is also true. Yep, I know how to play Valkyria.
I got this.
Yep. 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 Mm-hmm. Yes. I understand. Okay, maybe we're good? Now it's 30? Nope, I didn't want to do that. Fuck.
Damn it, these assholes are.
Why not?
Hello.
Shut up!
Thought you'd never ask. This won't take long.
Kai is really cool. Where? Okay, so I guess I can't do the options in here. But. I lied. Turn V-Sync off. And turn this way down. That might help everything. Hopefully. That is how you snipe. Does this just mesh? I don't know. Can I not hide in the ground? Okay, I guess not. Who am I hearing? Who the fuck is shooting? Yes, I know how to attack. Thank you. Oh, I wish you could turn these things off. Tutorials off is the word I was looking for.
Your own damn fault.
Thank you. They are not moving. He is moving, yes. The other one did not move. He can move way further than that. He's a scout.
There we go. About time.
Yeah. Now's our...
I understand. Okay. Just one other thing. Let's see. Maybe if I put it down to 100. And target 60. I don't know what's causing it to run at 30. Well, that was smoother, so maybe. Flaga, Nico, I don't remember any of these people. Kai's the best, though. For now. Okay, now it's good. I guess it's the render scale. There we go. Much better. I know to do headshots. Thank you, my dudes. Oh, it's so smooth now.
Didn't take much. One shot, one kill.
Understood. I was about to say, you better fucking shoot him. Also, shout out, since I'm doing AMD now as opposed to NVIDIA, shout out to the AMD, whatever they call their recording thing. I don't think it's Shadowfire, but I might be making that up. Actually telling you how long something is recording, so this has been 7 minutes and 40 seconds now, and NVIDIA does not tell you. Or Shadowplay doesn't tell you.
It's our turn now. Fire up the engine, Miles. Yes, sir. Okay, the Hoffman's moving out. Destroy the enemy tank.
I have that figure. Came with the Collector's Edition. I lost the flag, though, because it was really, really, really thin. It was like a twig. Tanks can destroy objects. This is true. This is all very incredibly true. I can also run over my own people.
Which way is the enemy facing?
I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to turn like that. What?
Follow the Vanguard.
Who the fuck? I can see it. But who is doing it? That feels a lot stronger than the first games, I can say that.
Okay, moving out.
God, that's really satisfying sound. Yay. I did it in 10 minutes.
Anyone else want to try?
Is it raining?
Somebody don't take shit from nobody.
It is raining right now.
God knows what I'm... Oh, you okay? Flowers.
Shame. You should have saved the flowers, dude.
Come on, man. You're supposed to be commander of the Ranger Corps. A commander still has a heart.
True.
Same as a foot soldier. Rank doesn't make this any less painful to see. Oh, but crying over flowers? Even little girls have bigger balls these days. Maybe. But what matters is that their hearts... All right, I get it. Power of the heart, blah, blah, blah. Look, just go turn in your report already, will ya? Can't go get sloshed if we're stuck here on standby. Good point. I'll head to the command center. Yeah, you do that. And tell the brass to send us tougher imps to fight next time, yeah?
Achievement! I did it! Since this is complete, I guess I don't have it regardless. Never mind. Yes! Okay, whatever.
Sir, First Lieutenant Claude Wallace reporting in.
All right, there's no auto skip.
Good work out there.
Glad his head is very thin.
We're just about to go over our next operation.
You're late. I'm sure you know standard procedure is to report immediately after a mission.
Oh, Minerva. You're reporting too?
That's Lieutenant to you, Claude. Don't get smart with me just because we share rank. I've got seniority.
Sorry.
I don't remember her acting like this at all.
Well, let's get started. Minerva, give us a situation report.
Yes, sir. 3 months have passed since we went to war. I won't sugarcoat it. They're steamrolling us. By this point, a third of our territory is under Imperial control. This is officially a crisis.
If it's that bad already, we won't even be able to sustain a war effort.
You're right. And the Empire's only gaining momentum. If this draws out much longer...
The Federation's
just its thin head.
For Europa. Nobody else could...
It's very vertical.
The Empire would take total control. It'd be a fascist continent ruled with an iron fist. We can't let that happen. Europa's future depends on us.
Which brings us to now. The top brass finally got off their seats and sent us a plan. A counterattack that can turn the war around in one fell swoop, ready to be put into action.
What are the orders?
We put all our force into one strike. Break through their defenses and hit them where they'll hurt most.
Soldiers, supplies. We'll use all reserves we have to make a final push and capture one crucial enemy base. And we lucky few of the 32nd Armored Ranger Battalion have been handpicked as the vanguard.
Couldn't ask for a better mission, sir. Which enemy base are we targeting?
Think bigger. We take this base, and we take their will to fight.
But how could any one target mean that much to... Wait, you don't mean...
You always were a clever
Uh-oh.
Boy, Claude.
Nope.
I think you've got it.
Maybe. I might sneeze. Yep. Excuse me.
Imperial capital of Schwarzgrad. Let's fight back!
There's no need to hit that map. It didn't do anything.
The year was 1935 BC.
Of course it did.
Two great powers vied to control the continent of Europa. In the east, the sun rose over the autocratic East European Imperial Alliance, a dictatorship known as the Empire. In the west, a network of loosely allied democracies banded together to form the Atlantic Federation. Both powers depended on a precious mineral, ragnite, for their prosperity, its growing scarcity leading inevitably to war. With its overwhelming military might, the Empire captured one nation after another. While the Federation struggled to maintain unity, every battle driving them further back against the Wall. 3 months have passed. With 7/10 of Europa falling to the Imperial War Machine, the Federation places all its hope in a desperate counterattack. Operation Northern Cross. 6 million soldiers fought in this campaign. It claimed more lives than any other in the Second European War. Federation historians call it the Eastern Theater, but the Empire knows it as the War for the Motherland.
There's far more than I would have thought in this.
Thrust into extraordinary circumstances, fighting in the hopes that they would see a brighter future. What follows here is a record of those brave warriors, a record of that battle against the dark. Based on the diary of one Claude Wall.
I have that book. It also came to collector's edition. It's the game. Title. It doesn't have complete at the end though.
Good news, Claude. HQ has awarded you with a medal.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Also, my name is not Claude. Thanks. Where's the tabs? Can I do tabs yet? Oh. Whatever.
March the 10th. At long last, we have finally entered Imperial territory. The ferocity of the Federation counterattack caught the Empire off guard. Battle by battle, town by town, we're pushing back the front, with no signs of slowing down. The road to Schwarzgrad is a long one, running at least 1,500 kilometers from friendly territory into the heart of the Empire. But at the end of it lies our target, the capital city. We have a long trek ahead of us, but for now, morale is high. Everyone here believes in this operation. Everyone is praying it'll succeed.
I guess the Empire's not so tough after all, huh, Commander? Give them one good stomping, and all of a sudden they're running off home.
Huh? Oh?
So are you gonna take a picture of everything we pass? Here, let me have a look at it.
Hey, Raz, come on! Stop it, really! You're wasting my film!
Wasting? No chance. What you got here is a picture of a future hero. You take one too, eh, Kai?
Yeah, maybe.
Get fucked.
There you go. That's a keeper.
Damn it, Miles! The hell was that for? Freaking hurt,
quiet,
man!
I told him to stop the tank.
You didn't say a word.
Everything okay?
The wind shifted.
I'd love to have some, like, funny quips, but I don't really have anything, so I'm just letting the story happen. So my apologies.
They brought out the big guns.
A blast that big could wipe out a whole squad. Easy.
Let's keep moving. A rendezvous point with Squad F should be nearby. Flash.
Commander!
That's the password. Next time, give us the response before you scare us shitless.
Apologies. I didn't mean to frighten you. Follow me. Lieutenant Victor is waiting.
Who? Oh, you mean Minerva. And you are...
Corporal Crystal Ward, from Squad F. Indeed, I have the...
Monocle looks lame.
Minerva Victor, the strongest and smartest officer in the army. I assume you saw that explosion.
Oh, we saw it all right. They must be packing serious heat.
A 21 centimeter howitzer. Currently, our worst nightmare.
Is that whoever voices Makoto? In Persona 5? It sounds like her. At least that one specific tone right at the end sounded like her.
It must have a range.
No. Is that her name? Cherim?
We can't advance with that thing Lay? Around.
Something like that.
Just so. Our mission is to capture.
I'll have to look it up later.
Commander! Good work leading Squad E so far, Claude. Your slow pace, however, does leave something to be desired.
We saw cannon fire, so we've been proceeding with caution.
Keep your excuses. As I said before, the success of Operation Northern Cross hinges on our swift advance. Time is of the essence.
I know.
You try hustling with a huge cannon up your ass. Oh, wait. You already tried and failed.
Down, boy. Claude, have you not housebroken your squad?
The hell did you say? I'd appreciate it if you didn't insult my soldiers. They're people, not pets.
Then I expect them to act like it. I'm not the one wagging my tongue. Soldiers who step out of line are often the first to die. Remember that, Sergeant Raz.
Yeah, yeah. Hope you make it out alive too, Lieutenant.
Commander? There's a good view from the clearing. Maybe we could brief them there.
Claude, come with me.
I did not think there'd be this many cutscenes before the second
Allow
mission.
Me to explain your next mission.
Oh, that's why.
Has a 21 centimeter howitzer that's blocking
this has been established, yes.
It might just look like an old castle turned into a makeshift fort, but they've stationed quite a few troops to defend the cannon.
If we get too close, those turrets on the walls will mow us down.
So when does our own cannon get here?
That howitzer already destroyed it. We were outranged.
Blown up already? How long will the replacement take?
The bridge was destroyed too. So the artillery tractor can't proceed. It will take at least 7 days, though we do have plenty of infantry en route.
Doesn't matter how many foot soldiers we get. Without a cannon, we're just waiting around.
Not necessarily.
Huh?
Time is of the essence. We don't have a week to wait.
You're as sharp as ever. Like he says, we can't afford to wait.
Yep, like he said, we can't afford to wait.
We'll have to capture the fort without artillery. Too reckless. Those turrets would fill us with more holes than Gallian cheese. It's a dangerous mission, I know. But those are your orders.
Really, any cheese, not
this
specifically Gallian.
This is what you signed up for when you joined the Edinburgh Army.
You're right. We enlisted to crush the Empire, not to commit suicide.
Then allow me to clue you in on something. Crystal, tell them.
Oh, there was an R. I thought it said Chistel.
Yes, ma'am. This morning, the Empire invaded Gallia.
Damn shame.
They've invaded?
I knew it was only a matter of time.
You can find that out in Valkyria Chronicles 1 and also 3.
What about
but specifically
hometown?
1.
Is Hoffman okay?
All we know is that the battle broke out near the border, at Citadel Ghirlandio. The Imperial Army, however, is being led by Prince Maximilian himself. Gallia's prospects look grim.
Damn it!
Is there nothing we can do?
If Operation Northern Cross goes as planned, the Empire won't have the luxury of staying on the offensive. Our only option is to complete the mission as soon as possible.
Guess we've got no choice then. If our home's in the Empire sights, then we've gotta protect it!
Yeah, let's do it for Gallia.
Alright, let's fucking go, finally. And I'm gonna do this one, and then I'm gonna stop. Maybe. I might stop it here, actually. That would make more sense. Because it's also 25 minutes in. So yeah, actually, I lied. I'm gonna stop it here. And then maybe someone will watch the second part. Probably not. We'll see. Boop.